As Ontario enters stage three today, there's magic in the air. And thankfully, the return of magic right here at the Greg Frewin Theater in Niagara Falls. Like other live performances, Greg has been unable to perform his incredibly successful Wild Magic show since the last lockdown just before Christmas.
Well, it's been a little bit. We actually did a few shows in April. We were allowed to open just for that little short stint, and it was exciting. Boy, I was excited. But it's been since then, so it's a couple of months now, and I'm really excited to get back on stage.
Did you feel nervous?
I don't feel nervous. Here's what I get when I'm either getting ready for a show or something's new. I get anxious. It's like, I want to go now. I don't want to wait. And so for me, it's not about nervous, because we have a great team. We have a lot of shows under our belt. It's just being able to know that it starts. And once it starts, I calm right down.
Talk about what it means not only to you, but all your team to be back performing in front of a live crowd.
So for us, I was able to do a little bit of virtual performing, but it's different. It's not the same. All of our team, myself, we're so excited to get back on stage, because this is what we live for. We live to be in front of a crowd, and really magic belongs on stage or in front of live people. It really works the best that way. Even when you do it virtually, people think, well, maybe they're using camera tricks and stuff like this. So it works, but not as good. So we're really excited. You know, for me, live performance is what I've wanted to do since I was about 10 years old. So it's been a dream, and now the dream gets to continue.
What does this mean to you, to be back performing in, you know, in front of a live crowd?
It means so much. I don't know where to start. That's a big question. It definitely means us regaining, you know, and remembering what it means to have trained our whole lives to be able to entertain people and hopefully see happy people in the falls in general, see happy people in our theater. Makes us happy.
Yeah.
Both of us here are professional dancers by trade, so we are constantly dancing, whether or not we are on stage here or, unfortunately, the way it's been as of recently, in our living rooms, dancing online, whether we're training children or just keeping ourselves in shape by taking online classes. So pretty much just a lot of personal training, as well as, yeah, definitely, spending time with kids.
We've definitely gotten creative.
Yes. So how do you feel? Are you nervous, excited?
Excited, yes. Nervous, no. We've been fortunate enough to perform so long alongside Greg that we kind of feed off each other's energy. So we feel pretty confident, makes him feel pretty confident. Collectively as a team, yeah. I think we're excited.
I feel pretty good about it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're just so happy to be back.
Yeah, we're excited. We want to hear some crowd reactions.
We want to hear some claps and cheers.
Yeah.
What can your guests expect to see at the magic show now that you are back?
Well, we actually have a bunch of new illusions and new routines ready to put in the show. But for the first few weeks, we're going to start with the show that we were doing in April, just because we want to get back, get a few shows under our belt. And then we got some new great pieces ready, and they're going to be exciting. As a matter of fact, one of the pieces I might be able to put in tomorrow night, and I'm really excited because it's a story that's really dear to me. So we got some new things planned, and of course some of the older pieces that everyone expects to see. So we have to be careful. We take out certain illusions that people really like. They kind of get upset. So it's a great show. We're very excited, and I know people are going to have a great time.
With Ontario moving into stage three, have you been getting inquiries about your show? Are visitors starting to come back to Niagara?
So we actually started getting, our website and our box office back in June was getting people calling. And so we've actually had some great response to the opening. And the day they announced about opening tonight, we've been flooded. It's been great. So we actually, the way it looks, it's going to be a very exciting rest of the summer. So fingers crossed. I know all of Niagara Falls is ready. We're ready. So people, come on down. We're going to have a great time.
Now that the show is back, don't forget to check out the website for show information. I'm Angie Mendoza, reporting for The Source.